composer, Ellen Beach Yaw, is comparatively little known. The Skylark is one of her principal and best-known compositions. It is as a vocalist that she has principally attained distinction. The childhood of Miss Yaw, like that of many other people who have ultimately achieved real distinction, was spent in poverty and in the country. She was born and raised in the United States, although of French descent. Her ancestors having been among the unfortunate Huguenots of that country. The name Yaw, rather an uncommon one, was in the ancient French spelt G-H-N-E-A-U, finally corrupted into its present form. Miss Yaw from childhood has been a constant student and has always been devoted to general studies as well as to music. In the latter art, her training and environment has been ideal. She comes of a thoroughly musical family, and her three brothers and one sister are all prominent musicians. Miss Yaw's first public appearance was made when she was only 4 years old. At that time, she was attending church with her mother when the minister announced the familiar hymn, "I am so glad that Jesus loves me." While they were singing it, he heard the clear, high notes of the child above the congregation, sought her out and asked her to come forward and sing a solo. She promptly complied, evidently without embarrassment, and though she was obliged to stop and spell some of the words of the hymn out, she still, with wrinkled brow, proceeded with her task until all the verses were sung, much to the delight of her mother, the minister, and the congregation, who of course joined in the chorus. Miss Yaw's vocal training was begun in New York City. Then she went to Italy and finally to Germany. She showed a marked ability to sing the leading operatic soprano roles and was trained carefully for her operatic career. Her debut in opera was made in Rome, where she sang the title role of Donizetti's Lucia di Lammermoor, receiving a great ovation from the public there. She made her American debut in the same role at the Metropolitan Opera House, New York, and has since sung in nearly every musical center of the United States. Her voice is a typical coloratura soprano of wide range. Her rendition on this record of her own charming concert composition is a notable one, for she has herself always been termed the Skylark.